19 feet long, and I think it's going to be more than 4 foot high down here. Feeling good. Thank you.
What are you doing, hon?
Got a new part on here. Haven't tried that yet.
Oh. We haven't seen you guys for a while.
We've been here.
We've been really busy, huh, hon?
Uh-huh.
Super busy. I'm gonna sit on the log.
Oh.
Super busy, and now, what are you working on?
Jab, getting some firewood put away for the, hopefully the winter. It's more than we had last year to start
piled
with.
Up, yeah. Well, with his hernias and stuff, and then I was out here, what? Chopping wood when he was recovering, not knowing I had a heart condition and had to have my aortic valve replaced.
Good thing it was cedar.
Yeah, good thing it was easy to cut.
Easy splitting.
Easy splitting.
Yeah, we haven't burned hardly any of this for a couple years because I wasn't up to doing this.
Yeah, we still have a lot more big logs that he's been cutting over there, and I'm sitting on some right here. And what? How many more winters do you think we'll have left with this?
Probably five or six.
Yeah.
That wood stove doesn't eat wood like it used to.
No. And that's our primary source of heat, huh?
Yeah.
So, yeah, and this was from?
Sierra National Forest, I believe.
Yeah.
Over the other side of the mountains.
So we buy it in huge logs. I mean, these logs are really
a log truck full.
Yeah, a log truck full. And then they can't get back into our property, so Billy has to go out there and with the kitty, right? Mm-hmm. And drag them back in and then cut them up as we need them for each winter. So yeah, but our wood pile's looking really good, honey.
Yeah, it's looking wonderful.
Yep.
I feel rich.
Yeah.
With that big a wood pile.
Right.
Already split.
We do. So glad to see you guys.
Yeah, been a while.
It's been a while. It'll be a while. We're probably only going to be filming once or twice a month. We have a lot of irons in the fire right now. Keeping you up to date on what we have going on here, huh? Mm-hmm. So happy to see you guys. We have more work to do. And we have a good dinner tonight. I cooked it on the stove, so nice hearty dinner. And look, I'm wearing my flannels and he's wearing
my flannels.
His flannels. And I'm cold. Not that I haven't been working, but I'm cold. Anyway, we'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.
Here you go.